We then see the hostage footage that Cyborg has sent out.
He requests that you send a Federation starship to parley for our release at once.
I deeply regret this desperate act, but these are desperate times. I have no desire to harm these innocents, but do not put me to the test. I implore you.
Oh, and every day he doesn't, people will die.
Oh, and by the way, when did Voldemort get there? Was a representative of Hogwarts on that planet too?